I'm going to an art show today and I'm running late because I had the worst headache of my life. So bad, I thought I wasn't gonna make it.
I thought it was over with for your girl.
I took a little nap. The shortest nap I've ever taken in life. And oh my gosh, I took some electrolytes too before I went lay down. But I really didn't know if I was gonna make it. Now I'm trying to throw some makeup on.
Now, I am kind of mad because I wanted my outfit to be interesting, but like the stuff I ordered didn't show up, and I didn't leave work early, and when I got home, I didn't feel good, so I didn't really have time to put an outfit together because we wanted to have an outfit situation for this little thing because they wanted you to be avant-garde, so I'm not. I was planning to be. I was gonna be so cute. At least I think I was. I don't know. Anyway. My brows, I didn't even get them done. I was supposed to leave work, get my brows done, get them threaded. I didn't. So, and girl, I can tell I barely could put the thing on. So, and my lipstick, I don't know where it's at. I thought I took it with me on my work trip, but it ain't in my makeup bag. So, like, where my lipstick at? What am I putting on my lips? Don't want to go super bright. Although I could hit them with some iconic blue. Okay. All right. Yeah, these brows is looking pretty. They like almost so thick. This one's all right, but it's bad. They actually look really bad. I don't know what to do to fix them. Was half asleep and got overzealous with the eyebrow pencil. Anyway, let me get my stuff together. So anyway, it's called the Black. Dang, what's the name of this show? The Black something. The Black. Oh no, my friend found it. And I was like, oh yes, I do want to go to that. And it had a party with a DJ. It started at 7. Lord, I hope it's over at 10, but it's probably over at 9. So I don't really have much time to get my stuff together because it is after 7 right now. But I got on my outfit for my birthday because that was easily available to put on, and it's a cute outfit, it's just not what I wanted. Let's see, how bad do the eyebrows look with the That's fine, whatever. Ain't no thing. I'm over it already. Ooh, my edges ain't laid down like I wanted them to. That's why I don't lay my edges down. My edges ain't meant to be laid down. They meant to go out to run free. They ain't meant to be laid down. I'm still tired. You can see it in my face. Still ready to go to bed. Still ready to go to bed. Let me see. Can you see that? Okay, now I just need a little lip situation. Ooh, let's put put on some mascara on my lip. There's a lot of noise going on upstairs. A bunch of, what is that noise? I don't know how I always do this. Y'all ever do that? Oh, actually, I think my this my brother and his girlfriend making all that noise. Okay. Okay, we together. This eyebrow, don't look at it. It's okay. Ooh, it's bad though, but don't look at it. It's all right. It's all right. I ain't got nothing to put on my lips. I got this liner. These lips is dry too. This ain't the get ready with me that it was supposed to be. I was supposed to be showing y'all my very cool outfit. Instead, I'm showing you my replayed outfit and how I threw myself together. Okay, now some perfume. Coco Mademoiselle. Timeless. Timeless classic. Like me. Okay. All right, I'm out of here. Let me go. My friends think I ain't coming. Bye-bye, y'all. Okay. So, I'm going to the Museum of Art. It's beautiful over here. I ain't gonna lie. I think they done redid some stuff. Anyway. Beautiful. Anywho. The situation, the parking situation in the parking garage, was basically, it was packed, and, even if you bought tickets ahead of time, they were not letting you in. So, I found a park on the street, and now I'm walking. Mind you, I got on heels and it's raining. So that was like a little errand judgment on the heel part. Fuck. I think I'm walking in the wrong direction. Look. Has it been this long since I've been on campus? I don't know where I'm going. I don't know how to get to the Cleveland Museum of Art. It's ridiculous. Anyway. At this point, there I don't. Like, that's where we at. I think my lips might be too purple. Who would have knew there was such a thing? But they might be too purple. Oh well. It is what it is. Okay. Look at these steps. I feel like this is that hill we rode down. But maybe not. I think the hill we rode down was by the Kelvin Smith Library. Which, real talk, I don't know where it's at. Okay. Now, you see this? That's the museum. But the entrance, baby, I don't know where it is. I think it's on the other side. Can you get in on this side? First of all, a big ass building like this should have multiple entrances. Period. I don't think you can get in over here. I think I gotta walk this way. which is bullshit. Okay, so that you hear that clock? That 8 o'clock or close to? Yeah, I think it's 8 o'clock. Well, how do we look? I don't know. Maybe I should have skipped the hat. I mean, he's keeping the rain off my head, but look at this. This is what I'm going to see. The new black Vanguard. Let's see if I can take a picture. This the long walk. Oh, shoes to go. During the week, on the weekend. Nah, we want to go to the party with the DJ. Opening night. We want to be fancy. Doing too much. Okay. I'm about to turn this video off so I can haul ass. Oh, this is so dope.
Over here though.
parties here on the west side, so I reach for a shorty and I get it up. Designated driver, get the keys to my truck, cause I'm faded. Money, are you made? So good in my hood tonight. I'm gonna be gone, gonna be lying, all that I'm saying, just forgot about the drive-by. We gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up, let's get the party.
Vision of stylists has influenced how audiences have consumed fashion for generations. Stylists can be personal and celebrity wardrobe consultants, television, film costumers, and magazine editors. The Cleveland version of the new Black Vanguard offers a unique experience with installations created by three stylists, Ariel Bob Willis and Daniel Abassi, who work as both stylists and photographers, and Jermaine Daly, a stylist who collaborates with photographers. Each venue speaks to the stylist's perspective on how fashion can express a range of Black experiences. The addition of these installations encourages viewers to compare seeing fashion in person versus the photographer.
No flash.
Oh, okay. And we
Papa Pop.
What year did that come out? Okay. Tyler Mitchell, to convey black beauty is an act of justice. True that. Nigeria. What, that they was in Nigeria? Oh wow, look at this. Look at her dress. Way on. It do. And hot. The pick. The roller. Pigeonholed into one dimensional viewpoint, but in reality is diverse as the galaxies in the universe. Ain't that true? Quill Lemons. I feel like masculine is sort of a prison. You can be masculine and gay or feminine and straight. Now we have more space to play. What? 2022. Denzel Gulak, Bloodstar, Rico Nasty. Maybe they was recreating the look, but I thought it was her. I ain't gonna lie.
I was like, that's Solange. She's like, oh, that is Solange.
Look at her hair.
Yeah, she looks
good. Ooh, baby. How they do that?
She looks good. First of all, that's a lot of braids.
How they do it?
What group?
What group? Oh, look at her earrings.
I said that. I'm like, well, I ain't gonna like these earrings. See the other two earrings?
That's big. They're too big for me, but I like it.
That one, did you look at that one? That artist is from Cleveland.
Oh, what's it? I ain't read that much about them. They're from Cleveland? Ruth of Nigeria. She looked like a doll. He looked like, what's that dude say? Old Town Road.
Girl, this ain't the 2000s, not the 90s, I don't even know
where. That's African.
Back in the day, the backdrop, the flow.
Girl, the old town road, dude.
Yeah.
Find out who it is. Is it him? It look like him though. I'm trying to create a new vernacular. Black art is universal. Ooh. Wow. Different videos. And it ended with those guys waving. The last one. Nadine, Stella, Stella by Stella McCartney Spring Summer 2017. Blue Sweet Caroline. Oh wow, I love these images.
I know,
they're very
straight
to
the video.
Oh. This. Ooh. Dana Scruggs, born in Chicago. If I hadn't been posting my work on multiple platforms for years, I would have never had these opportunities. Every moment that I didn't give in, pack up, and move back home has been critical to my success. Yes, girl. Adonis. Fire on the Beach. George Bathed in Gold. Wow. Her, that's amazing. Oh, I love the matter of Dana Scruggs. I'm gonna make sure I follow her. Because this is amazing. This is, that's weird. Campbell Addy, born in London. With every project and everything I try to do, there's a sense of educating the viewer, not necessarily educating for the black viewer or the white viewer, but just for people in general. Okay, girl, I feel you. These are all untitled. Oh no. That's Black Dolls. Namza Luba. I'm inspired by my origins and by new creative exchanges, infusing reality with my own sensitivities and experiences. Wow, that's dope. Oh, those are zip ties. Try to create alternatives. It's a form of activism. Wow. I love this. Want to learn more? Oh, this is it. Yeah. bad people here.
They don't feel like my hair.
I mean, well, y'all don't got real black people hair. Sorry.
What?
Sorry. I'm so sorry. Sorry, guys. You don't. Okay, let me see. Oh, yeah. She is so cute. I want her. Oh, Lavender Crush.
Girl.
Oh, I don't see that. DJ. They got fans.
Photographer try to grab me.
It looked like he was trying to grab me. Is he trying to grab her? He won. I don't care what nobody say. He won. He beat everybody in here. Dang. I thought we was beating him up. Yes. He won. He beat everybody in here. I love it. I love your outfit. You beat everybody in here. He the baddest. Anyway. A family fan is smoking roof. I smell a wine. You should have got drinks first instead of going to look at some old ass art. Aaliyah. She ain't gonna stand in the drink line. What?
Upstairs?
You ain't never been up there?
Yes, but I ain't never seen none of that.
I mean, the art changes, but you can go see that for free.
The art upstairs.
We in all of them. This girl, we in all of them. Somebody go over there. We in all of them. Girl. Both of them. You got stuff too?
It's on the same ticket as the lid.
Oh, okay. Melody got her some books. And she a member today, so she got a little discount. Look, she's black and cultured. Around the corner, through the woods, to grandma's house.
We walked up the hill and into the garage and came in through the garage.
Girl, I walked up some stairs. I was over. I took the scenic route. It was very scenic. I discussed how, why the fuck they only got one door for this big ass building.
Hello, baby. I see her. Oh, you got a good spot.
It was very illegal.
You should have followed her. I know. I thought she was like, about to park where
we was at. I was so thrown after they took my shit. I'm going to turn on a parking.
She stopped.
Yeah, everybody was just like, what we here?
This what we doing.
Do 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 do. Yeah, I took the scenic route. Now I'm concerned that y'all ain't parked where I'm parked at.
Did you come up the hill?
I walked up some stairs.
We are down there.
I'm down over some over yonder. I walked up some stairs. I keep telling you about these stairs, but I walked up the stairs and then I was by the pond. I was on like the front side, what you would think would be the front side of the museum. This is so cute. Very pretty. Very pretty. That's a parking space. I don't care what nobody say. I argue that in court. I'll argue that in court. Yep. We'll go to your hearing, and I'll take. The dude was so mad when I had my shoes. I was like, "You see?" He's like, "Well, I no." And look at this. See the sign? I was well within my rights to park there. And he's like, "Okay, we're gonna write you a check." Oh, okay. But I was like, no, I got more pictures. See, exhibit. Exhibit. He was like. I ain't got to watch none of her testimony.
Watch the one where she got the black on with this weird white shirt. I don't know what that
is. Amber Heard.
The hole is blinding.
She lying on Johnny. Oh shit. That don't seem so safe, guys. I don't think. Oh, maybe I should have flagged them down.